dude, I want you to kind of walk around so everyone can see what you look like. Because I'm not voting. I'm not voting. Everyone here is going to be voting who the winner is going to be. So walk around. You have 30 seconds to walk. I know James is going to walk around. Walk around, show everybody off. Show yourself off. Nah, that's cute, though, right here.
Nice. Very cute, though. That's very long, long program. Oh, wow.
Make sure you have a lot of room. I want to meet everybody because everybody deserves a chance to say what they have here. Alright, I love it. You guys are very cool, which I really like. Alright, so what are we gonna do? What's your name?
Monty.
Monty, where are you from?
Arlington, Texas.
Arlington, Texas. Give her Monty for Arlington. So, did you make this yourself?
I did.
Even the balls.
Yes.
Wow, right? Are they like softballs? You got a Christmas tree on it? Wow, you really did a great job. What do you guys think? Right? Excellent. Alright, mirror, mirror on the wall. I don't look good, so don't look it. Alright. What's your name?
Spencer.
Spencer, where are you from?
Houston, Texas.
Houston, scoot over Spencer from Houston, everybody. Did you put this on yourself, or where? How did you get this?
I can't take credit. I got it at Dillard's for $4 last week.
Yeah!
Well, you see,
very
Thomas.
Yeah.
Give him a round of applause, everybody. So, Dillard's. Me? Oh. Alright, this is a perfect outfit. Alright, well, let's just nip it a bit. I can go on. Sorry, cat jokes. Clean cat jokes. I have dirty ones. Those are for later. Alright. So what's your name? Where are you from?
Amy.
Iowa. Name of Amy from Iowa. So where did you get this? You design it, you buy it.
TipsyOs.com,
huh? Interesting. Looks really good. I need to do a little tipsy wear. There you go. Let's give a round of applause. What do you guys think, huh? This is nice. What's your name?
Miranda,
where are you from?
New York.
New York, you're from Miranda from New York, everybody? So, did you make this yourself? I like it. What do you guys think?
Yeah!
It's pretty good, right? Really nice. Alright, you guys are a team, so who do we have here?
I'm Kara.
Hi. Where are you guys
from? We're from Barber, Texas.
Give me some round of applause, everybody. So you're all on that team, which is super cute. And you're connected. What do you guys think of this? Good, right? Very nice. Alright. What's your name?
Rudy.
I love Rudy. Great movie. Yeah, and Rudy for Rudolph, that makes sense. You should like take a little red marker and just paint it each nose. Where did you get this? Oh, Rudy, where are you from?
Dallas, Texas.
You know Rudy from Dallas, everybody? Where did you get it? How did you do it?
Sophomore, I landed.
You're on tipsy.com?
Turn
the
head on.
Shining Sea.com. So many of these places. There's so many. What do you guys think of that right here? Okay. Oh boy, I know this man. So, tell everybody your name and where you're from.
I'm James from Jacksonville, Kentucky.
spirited person I've ever met. I love when he comes to cruises, especially on holiday season. No iPad or credit card. Alright, well, you look great. What do you guys think, guys? What do you guys think? No? Alright. Are you guys a team? No? Wow, you guys great. Alright, what's your name?
Kathy,
where are you from? Alabama, give it for Kathy from Alabama. You know we put this together, didn't you? What do you use? I see all kinds of things. It's balls and trees and snow. I know little snowballs and little trees and little rudolphs. Very, very, very nice. Wow, look at what do you guys think of that? That's great sweater, right?